Yeah, after our short summer break, I would like to welcome you here for our weekly trades or weekly interesting stocks from the US markets. In the background, we see the S&P 500 and what happened last week and also in the beginning of this week that there was a correction. Many people, also me, thought it will even continue yesterday and maybe a few days more, but as we can see today and yesterday, we went already back to the all-time highs or near the all-time highs, and with this really dynamic uptrend, I can imagine that we will have a new all-time high maybe by the end of the week. Definitely will be interesting because more than half of all S&P 500 stocks are actually in a downtrend. So it's like literally only a few big companies who are listed in these S&P 500 who are keeping the stock still on his all the index still on his all-time high. And what we recognized also here in the option trading in the last days, there was only very short period of time or short expiration dates traded. So at the moment, I think nobody, especially maybe also because it's summer and we have earnings and also we are near the all-time high, wants to invest in longer expiration dates. It's mainly here weekly options, but of course there are also a few interesting stocks from the last or interesting options as well from the last days and maybe we can start with one of the highest jumps in the last few weeks was here the symbol CEMI. As we can see, Chembio Diagnostic Incorporation, who got a large order for antigen tests, and yeah, it's from healthcare diagnostic and research segment. And what we can see here for a trade, I think at the moment it's quite difficult. There's a lot of gaps, what makes it very risky to invest straight in a stock itself. For options, can be interesting with the high implied volatility and as we can see what happened already today in the last few minutes, I think it's a good trade or maybe a better decision for a correction because it went up in total, I think almost like 300%, and such a big movement. We saw it here. There's always a high probability that this will be corrected again. But the more interesting trade, or I think the more interesting position, what I saw today is a software company with the symbol SOFI, Sophie Technologies, what had more than 300,000 call options. The stock itself climbed 10% after the long downtrend in the last few weeks. This might be or can be really the beginning of a correction. And especially with the high volume of call options, I really think the next few days it will go maybe till $18. But you can see the last high was at 24, so there's a big potential for the next few weeks. So definitely a stock worth watching or maybe also for your portfolio. And well, what I totally forgot to mention in the beginning is that we also use the summer break for some new inventions. Everyone who is interested in stock or option trading can also follow our trades on a new platform. But I think more you can read below the video, and if you subscribe to our channel, you will also see the next videos where we explain all the details for this. So yeah, feel free to subscribe, and next week you will find all the information, how to see all the details and all interesting trades, not only here in the YouTube video. But let's continue with some more from the daily trading. Especially in the car industry, we saw some movement till September. General Motors, Ford, there was quite a few higher volumes on these two US car manufacturers, and here NIO for the electro cars from China also had quite a significant change comparing to yesterday with 6%. But yeah, as we all know, there's always a very high volume in call and put options, especially here in this stock. But all, like I said in the beginning, with a very short period of time or with a short expiration day, what also shows that nobody really wants to put money into too long bets at the moment. But the most interesting on a short period of time, what we saw today is the symbol SQ, Square Incorporation, with a really nice chart set up here, breakout above $250, also about 255. And as you can see, the next highs at $280 are quite near. Can be not only for this week, also for the next upcoming weeks, be a very interesting stock, also for option trades. As we can see here, the option for $255, what only made today 280%. But more of these, more of our new invention from all the option and stock trades, where you can easily follow all these details. Then in the next week, I would be happy if you leave a comment or subscribe to our channel. Stay safe and see you next week.